Gathered here this evening on this very special and most joyous occasion of your life. This is the occasion for which you two shall cleanse your love, commitment, and devotion in and for each other. Marriage is the joining of hands. It is the blending of hearts. It is the union of two lives as one. It is a commitment made in the hearts of two persons who love each other that saves your lifetime. In this sacred union, you two have come to join. And if we require in charge of both, lifting up any poles that can prevent the lawful union that we now possess. Our confession of the day is in our confession of Jehovah's Witness. Derek, you're about to take upon yourself a pure resolve and solemn vow, incurring grave and lasting responsibility. The woman of your choice, become the partner of your life, the coheir of your possessions, the king of your home. No other way can she so manifest her love for you, to leave her hometown, sometimes to her friends, all this, to share with you the joys and sorrows of life, with you the will of life. Will you not have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto her, so long as you go to Calvary. Gail, you two will assume great responsibility. Him to whom you love the world will look to you for solace in the hour of trial. Your smile will invite you today. Your voice will speak to you. Your industry will great as well. Your economy will save this world. Your lips is faithful confidence, and your praise is most able to advocate. Will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsake him all others, keep you only unto him, for long as you bone shall live? Now today you stand here before this company, to pledge your love and your commitment and your devotion to each other. The commitment is not started not today, but began years ago, 10 years ago. A commitment today that you will declare before each other that you are willing to spend the rest of your life together. And there are those who have loved you here, but are not here. Today we like to mention them, families that are no longer with us. Gail, your mom, and your dad, Alice, Nancy, and Derek, your mom, your dad, your father, Jimmy, and your brother, James, who have recently left you. I know that your heart is still being torn at this time, but know that you love them all from the bottom of your heart. I want you to take comfort in the fact that they're with you on this very special day in spirit as you celebrate your love for each other on this 24th day of January 2018 on this beautiful island of Barbados. May their souls rest in peace. Today you two have chosen as a part of your celebration to share your love with each other. And at this time, I will ask Darren to share his love. Turn and face each other.
Someone I trust with my money, my life. I'm not afraid to fail because I know that you'll always be by my side with respect, love, and loyalty. I'll take that. You got me, I got it. Gail, with this ring I give you my heart. I love you not only for who you are, but for who I am is when I'm with you. I promise never to take you for granted. Our love. Ain't so many years ago, I'd never imagined I would be in this place. But I look in your eyes, as of my best friend, soulmate. I will walk from this place by your side as your husband. No matter what happens in the future, every day together is the greatest day of my life. I will always be yours. You have the kindest heart of anyone I know. You're my best friend and the love of my life. I promise to love you forever, through the good times and bad, sickness and in health. To be my wife is my honour. I will love you my whole life, you and no other.
Beautiful. Very well done, Derek. This time, Gail, you will respond. Now that you have made your vows to each other, I know I ask of you, what tokens do you two give as evidence that you will keep the vows that you have made to each other? They made a precious hospitality you have to make until it is broken by an outside force. Thus, the symbol of a broken union to the existing condition until broken. Now, take this ring, place it in the finger of your brain, and say, I'm leaving. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love, with all that I am and all that I have. Now commit yourself into the same and give. It will be on your part to strive to retain by your virtue the heart of the good one by your virtue. People, never let your voices lose the tender tones of affection, or your eyes forget the tender rays in which they shone in conscious place and ready to work. Let God have control of our brothers at all times. Remember, today is the beginning of the rest of your life. Put your hands together for the pronouncement. And now, having heard you make these pledges of your affection and taking the vows of fidelity, I do by the authority confer upon me as a minister of the church and by the laws of Barbados, pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your breath.
More kisses.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
This is Taylor. Congratulations. We're going to make you the official signing at this time. So just stay where you are. You don't have to say this.
Message, Taylor.
Okay, so reach out, make sure all the information given is correct. Make sure your name does spell correctly and everything. It's correct. And Derek, your father's name is correct. Your sister's name is Scott. Alright, so Gail, you're going to sign first. You're going to join with Johnston's signature. Here. stop playing the world. Yeah, you're silly. That's how ever you say.
Noses.